Hey, and welcome to our new segment called 2 Minute Tuesday. Every Tuesday, I'm gonna take one of your most frequently asked questions and I'm gonna answer it in under 2 minutes, so start the clock. Today's question is on how to turkey hunt with the shot cam. So I wanna make sure that you have the right settings and that you're familiar with what to do once you're on a turkey. So to begin with the settings, we're gonna hold the power button down, which is at the back of the camera, for 3 seconds. And you're gonna see 2 yellow lights come on at the back to indicate that it's sending out Wi-Fi. Now on any Android or Apple device, any mobile device, so it can be a computer, any mobile device, you're gonna tap on settings and connect to the Shot Cam's Wi-Fi. And then go ahead and open the Shot Cam app and tap on the gear icon. This is our settings icon. From there, you're gonna see where it says target type, and then you're gonna choose ground game. So that'll make sure that the camera's super sensitive and records a long video. And then you're gonna scroll down to wake up sensitivity, and we're gonna disable that wake up mode. So the camera typically goes in and out of sleep mode to conserve battery. But with turkey hunting, you can't bump the gun like you normally would and can't click the power button on, you can't really move. So what we want is the camera to stay constantly on and not go into sleep mode. So once you go out, so save those settings, and then once you go out and you see the turkey, all you do is click the back power button on, and then it's gonna stay awake for 45 minutes. So again, not going in and out of sleep mode, it's gonna be on for 45 minutes. You can shoot in any of those 45 minutes, and then you're gonna see a blue light at the back of the camera to indicate that it saved the shot. So if you have any other questions that you want me to answer, leave a comment below and I'll get to them next Tuesday. Thanks so much for watching, and here's a turkey video.